find her way to Notre Dame. It's the time machine.
Ha ha ha.